So this is just like Benai. I use Benai for all of them.
Yeah. They're a consistent, amazing brand.
Yeah, no.
Leekimpap. So stubborn. I think Kimchi will beat you up.
Chocolates and just like, yeah, just weird shit to make it really thick. And
don't bother her when she's eating.
Sorry, take home. How long is this blood? Does it dry quick?
Yeah, it dries fairly quick, but whenever it does dry, it'll like stay on
there.
Finish your food, Nam Kimchi. Honey, we're going out. Stay.
Come on, stippling.
Eat, mama.
Stipple that church, girl.
Hell yeah.
Eat, mama. Eat now, please. Please, please, please.
Okay, so, something I've been dying to ask you is what's like the best advice you would give me as like a smaller influencer trying to make it like.
Finish your food now, please.
How you have, and you've like built your own empire, so.
Yeah.
What's like the best advice you could give me?
I'm watching Jeffree Star.
Like,
Keep up!
People that just want to like be famous
Keep
and
up.
Careless.
Yeah,
I feel like you're all about the art.
Keep up!
That's not your goal.
Yeah.
But I think what you're doing is great because you're being consistent.
Stop it.
So
stop
I get
it.
These questions sometimes, like when I meet people at meet and greets or store openings, I get asked that a lot. And it's all about being consistent and just doing you and sticking. Like, pick something that you
Leekimpap.
Really love. You love crazy makeup, you love beauty, you love gore. Like, do that. Don't, like, try to be a wedding makeup.
I think Kimchi
like,
will beat you up, sige.
Yeah.
Like,
you're so stubborn talaga.
Love and just be really consistent. Obviously, you are.
Yeah.
So stubborn, ah.
Every day for the month of October, and you're very consistent. So, and the cool thing is, hi, social media network, which
has brought me here.
Yeah,
to see
hi, now we're here, and we've met, and we're friends, and it's just so cool. And it's so cool just to be able to share.
And just watch how they eat.
I believe in and that I live for.
Don't try to steal our food, huh? Oh.
Hi, I'm a good book.
Yeah.
Don't touch.
Kimchi,
are you done? Are you done? Can Leekimpap eat it? Leekimpap.
This year or, you know, 4 years ago when you were kind of start rebuilding and starting back from scratch, you know, you didn't let anybody tell you no when there were a lot of times where you